Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So before I get into making some drawer pulls, I wanted to show you something really cool that I've been able to do with automation via Alexa. Alexa, open the Craig Tool drawer. Thank you, Alexa. Alexa, close the Craig Tool drawer. Alexa, open empty drawer one. Alexa, close empty drawer one. Alexa, open empty drawer two. Alexa, close empty drawer two.
You're welcome.
Welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to be making some drawer pulls for these new drawer cabinets, just like the ones we have over here. Let's get started. So we're going to actually make this out of the leftover 3/4 inch plywood that we use to make the drawer cabinets. We'll need a spring clamp, drill, driver, safety glasses, some sandpaper of varying sorts, optional glue to use to secure the drawer pulls, and then some screws of varying lengths and pencils for marking. And this is an example of what we're going to be making. A really simple 30 degree bevel plywood drawer pulls. Okay, let me get set up. What I'm doing here is I'm using a scrap piece of plywood, okay? Scrap piece of plywood, 1/4 inch, and I've connected that to a backer which holds a cutoff from the drawer pulls. I then placed that in there. I've measured the distance for the center of the drawer pulls, lined it up to the edge, and this is where I pre-drill the pilot holes, center of the drawer pulls. Now, these other holes will register on the center of the drawer front. I have a mark right in the center here. And we will set this up. Find that mark. Okay, I've got it right in the center. And then here are my two holes that I need to drill. Go ahead and drill those. And then continue to do that for the rest of the drawers. So we just finished up the drawer pulls on the second set of drawer cabinets, and I think it's looking pretty good. Let me go ahead and turn the camera around and give you a closer look. All right, now here we have all of the drawer pulls installed. It goes pretty quick, and they're functioning really well. I've got a few drawers that I have to fill up. Otherwise, looking good. That goes back in there. Lots of extra tool storage. And each cabinet, I don't know if I mentioned this, but each drawer cabinet is under $100 in material. It's about $60 for a 4x8 sheet of 3/4 inch plus tax, and then $20 plus tax for a 1/4 inch 4x8 sheet. Next thing that we're going to do is tool storage, sort of like tool cubbies up top and on both sides, and then I'm going to leave this open for some access to the back for additional storage. And I'll showcase that on another video, but stay tuned for more.